ஆர்ப்பானும் பார்க்குஞ்செயலும் ஒன்றாகிட பார்த்தல் பார்ப்பானுக்குள்ளும் பார்க்குஞ்செயலுக்குள்ளும் முடங்கி பார்த்தலும் பார்ப்பானும் பார்க்குஞ்செயலும் ஒன்றாயிருந்து பார்க்கும் பார்வையே பரமம். I'll translate this exact word I received from Arunagiri Yogeshwara, so I just read it from the Akashic records. I'll translate now. The seer and the act of seeing, when these two merges, the seen powerfully gets pulled and merges into this, and all three becomes one and the same. That space is ultimate. Then Ganga and Yamuna intensely merges. Saraswati is pulled out of the earth, from the ground. Forcibly she comes and merges, because the Ganga and Yamuna merging creates such deep underwater current. There underwater current which is flowing, as Saraswati automatically gets connected, gets pulled out. Even now I am telling you, you can scientifically verify the volume of the water coming from Ganga, the volume coming from Yamuna, when these two merges in Prayagraj, Allahabad. After that, it should be the volume of Ganga and Yamuna put together, but it is more than that. Large amount more than that, large percentage more than that. If you want, go and study. There are many reports about it, because the underground, there is a huge underground water flow. That is what we call Saraswati. She enters inside the ground in Badri, and she comes out in Prayagraj, Allahabad. Listen, the action of seeing is Yamuna, seer is Ganga. When these two merges, the seen Saraswati is automatically pulled, and all the three merges into one. That space is paramam, ultimate. This is the second definition of ferociousness. I'll give you a simple method. Directly Arunagiri Yogeshwara gave me this. He said, you have three points through which you are able to see. Two eyes and third eye. And please be very clear, even if your third eye is not awakened, it has a capacity to see. Whether your third eye is rubbed by Guru's initiation or calcified by all the toxins got into your system, third eye's capacity to see never lost. It may not be available to you, but it has the capacity, the potential remains. So now listen, he told me beautifully and even showed to keep the hands like this. This point, visualize this point is your right eye, sorry, your left eye's ability to see. This point has the right eye's ability to see and hold, and where this both fingers meet, that point is your third eye's ability to see. Visualize, you can actually, when you put your both the eyes into third eye, you can see the triangle forming inside. The triangle, if you focus it outside, it is on one. Focus. If you push the same triangle inside, it is on oneness. Listen. This is the triangle. Now I can see all my three eyes are able to fully see, focus. If I push all the three, this triangle inside, it is oneness. If I push that same triangle outside, it is one.